On the north bank of Fushan Lake in Chengjiang County, Yunnan Province sits a straw hat-shaped mountain called Mao Tian Mountain, where a 512-hectare site is praised as a world-class treasure trove of fossils by the international scientific community. On July 1, 1984, young paleontologists in China discovered a fossil of the arthropod Naroya with a long tail in Mao Tian Mountain.
那时候我们讲寒武纪海洋生命的时候，都是以加拿大布尔吉斯页岩化石为例子。我们国家研究化石都是硬壳化石，像这种节肢动物栩栩如生的带腿的化石，它是个属于软躯体化石，所以呢，它给古生物的研究，它是会起是一个质的变化。
Scientists have obtained a large number of research results on Chengjiang Fossil Site.
Chengjiang 动物群它之所以有伟大意义的，它跟地球动物书的产生有密切的关系。我们都知道，地球上最独特的地方就是有生命，生命最显眼的，就是其中有一个重要的部分是动物。那么，地球上的动物是什么时候出现的？ 形成一个完整的动物亚界了，这我们需要有证据。澄江动物群给出了比较完满的解决。
To date, more than 20 phyla and more than 280 species have been recorded in Chengjiang Fossil Site, of which 80% are new species. On July 1, 2012, Chengjiang Fossil Site was inscribed on the World Heritage List by UNESCO, becoming China's first World Heritage Site for paleontological fossils.
2012年7月1号列入世界自然遗产。联合国的评价就是它代表了寒武纪早期唯一的最全面的生态群落，它是化石保存的最高标准，它代表了寒武纪大爆发生命多样性的唯一一个例证。